getting some national attention.
White Rock Lake was just named one of the most haunted bodies of water in the world. Then maybe you've heard of the urban legend, the Lady of White Rock Lake. People have reported a young woman soaking wet in a dress. She flags down cars and asks for a ride home, but then disappears.
The Lady of the Lake story dates back to the 1940s and is the most prominent ghost tale at White Rock Lake. Many people over the years have claimed to have helped a young woman in a soaked dress out of the water. Then they offer her a ride home. When they get to her house,
when they turn around to look at her, she's gone and there's just a puddle of the water.
Susan Gregory Drexel is with the Friends of White Rock Lake, group dedicated to preserving the natural resources out here. She's lived nearby all her life. And these ghost stories.
I can't believe it still affects me.
Just why?